And in our last hour, we sat down with KCRA political analyst Mike Luery to discuss yesterday's primary. He says the answer behind California seeing such a low voter turnout is simple: voter fatigue.
We just had an election just 9 months ago. A lot of people said, didn't we just vote for governor? Well, we did. But there also was a lack of competitive races. And so that helped to draw down voter turnout.